Whoosh, you're gone, Patrice. And she is gone. Yeah, it's her own fault that she wanted all to listen. I'm gonna go see what she's up to.
Leave her. She's upset right now.
I'm glad she's upset. She's mean and always bullying to me. Because you have black skin, I'm wearing black skin.
Ain't healthy.
No pain, no gain.
I mean, she was doing good. I was enjoying it.
Yeah, me too.
I ate it.
Everybody
I don't know why she stopped. I was listening. I was just gonna tell her to stop putting small words in some of the places. The kids ain't gonna know what to talk about.
They care. So I started messing with her.
Huh?
I just got bored, so I'm messing with her.
Who, me?
No, Patrice. Alright.
Leave her alone.
Well, Grandma wanted, well, Grandma asked me to.
She said Barry.
Oh. You
know what
she said?
Patrice, you think you can find Patrice?
Yep.
So what she said? So what she said?
What did you say? Huh?
I'm just asking.
No paparazzi.
I.